Hey, it's Jordan at Rybrook Couple Land Rover in Halifax, and here we have a 2006 Discovery 3. It's the Tdv6 model, so 71,033 miles. It really is a nice looking car, is this. Really well looked after and great condition, and we'll just take a closer look. So just starting down at this offside, all looks really nice and straight down there. We've got no damage or anything. We've got some light scuffs just there which would polish out. Down at this front wheel, great condition on that. We've got no curb damage or anything, and we've got over 4 mil on that tyre. Just coming onto this front door, we've got a small car park dent there, which has just damaged the paintwork a little bit. And we've got some light scuffs just around the handle there, which would polish out. We do have some bubbling areas on the mouldings there, as you can see, which is quite common on these. Just coming onto the rear door, again, we've got the light scuffs, which would polish out, and just one or two chips on the door edge, which would require touching up. Coming onto the rear quarter panel, great condition on that. Again, just the light scuffs, which would polish out. Down at this wheel, looks like it's been repaired. The paintwork's just starting to flake off there, so that would require seeing to. And we've got over 4 mil on that tyre as well. Just coming around to the rear bumper, we've got some damage on the corner there, which is very light, as you can just see there. Just coming around the back end, all nice and in order. Really nice condition on there, maybe just a slight buff on the tailgate. Just coming around the other corner, so we've got some slight damage onto the bumper there as well. And looking down the near side, all nice and straight and in order, no damage or anything down there. So we do have the scuffs down this side as well, all very light, which would polish out. And we've got a mark just to the arch there. So down this rear wheel, we've got no curb damage on that at all. Real nice condition, and we've got over 4 mil on that tyre as well. Just coming onto the rear door, again with the light scuffs, they would polish out, and they are very light. And just coming onto the front door, so we've got the chips on the front door edge, we've got the light scuffs around the handle there. We do have a bit of a mark in the middle of the door. I think 90% of that would polish out. Coming onto the front, so again, really nice condition. Sorry, we do have a small car park dent just to the door there, as you see. And just coming onto this front wheel, so we've got some curb damage there, but rest of it is in really nice condition, and we've got over 4 mil on that tyre as well. So just coming around the front, the bumper's in fine condition, we've got no damage or anything. One or two stone chips, which are all to be expected. We do have the steaming up of the fog lights there, as you can just see. And we do have one or two chips just on the grill. Nothing untoward, all to be expected, and just with the bonnet as well. So just coming into the boot, so we've got the extra seats there, as you can see. We've got one or two scuffs on the trim there, but nothing too major. And just to the trim there as well, as you can see, but the rest of it will clean up really nice. So just coming into the back, so we've got the leather seats there, as you can see. They could do with a bit of a clean, just to bring them up nicely, but all in great condition. We've got no permanent damage or anything. We've got the rubber mats there on the floor as well. Do have a little mark on the trim just there, but the rest of it really nice. Like I say, maybe just a clean down there as well. So just coming into the front again, we've just got the staining to the seats, as you can see just there. I think that would clean off really nicely. We've got some slight creases to the bolster there as well. Just on the door card, we've got a bit of a stain on the door card there. And just there, just with it being the light colour interior. And we'll just jump in. So we've got no permanent damage or anything to the trims. Like I say, just the staining of the leather. And we'll just start it up. No warning lights on the dash, and we can just confirm the mileage there as well. Like I say, nice condition inside here, just wants a nice prep up. We've got the fridge there in this one as well. So there you have it, guys, the 2006 Discovery 3 Tdv6. It's probably worth noting that it's had the timing belt done at 51,000. Thank you.